Yup. This is where Gainesville originally got its water. We used to have a little museum in here, but they've closed it off. Wow.
You're gonna put this on YouTube, huh?
Yeah, probably. Look, this used to be all clear. They didn't have any plants in here. It was all perfectly clear water. But there's the pipes right there. Spring actually comes in. Spring comes in right over here into it.